All right, boys, we are live. There you go. Whoa. Oh, new cars, new. One County 2-1 to dispatch. Show me attempting a 10-11 with a black four-door Tundra. He is not stopping. He's continuing. Ran a stop sign and turning right on State Route 13, heading towards Sandy. One County 212 dispatch. I will not need an additional suspect to stop. There's only one from what I can see. The tent's pretty dark. Again, this will be a four-door gray black Tundra. I'll read the plate in just a sec. This boy's going down, huh? I know, because I'm streaming. That's the only time Zello hears you guys, or Twitch hears you guys, is when you guys talk through the Zello. Dispatch, can I get a plate read? Plate's gonna be San Andreas 95 G as in girl, W as in weight, R as in rock, 453. Good. I already looked it up. I'm just waiting for him to come back through because it's not registered. Is that why you said, oh boy? I hope he didn't put an S in the front. I was just saying San Andreas because it's a San Andreas plate. Because some people have Liberty City and Yankton plates.
Dispatch, according to One County 221's, for that plate, nothing has, come back on that.
10-4. Can I get an additional? We're going to be on State Route 13, right before the U-Tool, heading towards the city. want to go ahead and switch into that chat real quick. Just let them know to stay put. Hello, sir. I'm with the Blaine County Sheriff's Department. Go ahead and stay put. I am with the Blaine County Sheriff's Department. Go ahead and stay put. Quit moving. Quit moving. You don't have bulletproofs, do you? Goonie. I don't know if you have your mic muted or something. Can you hear me, 92? Huh? Oh, you're a zombie. Go ahead and step out of the vehicle. Sir, go ahead and step out of the vehicle. I am not sure. This is weird. Jenny. Oh, there we go. Hands up. Copy. One trooper 92 is here with me. We are detaining the suspect for questioning. Alright. We'll just put him on the front of the vehicle real quick, officer. Alright, sir. The only reason. What? What? Is there anybody else in the vehicle? Okay, just thought I would ask. I could have sworn I heard screaming. Huh. You sure there's nobody in the back? Alrighty, sir, is there any reason why your plate's not coming back in our DMV system? When you click on your civilian, and then once your civilian opens up, you'll see vehicles. Yeah, send me a photo. Cuff right cuff. Ten 4. Safe trips. Did you send it? Yeah. No, you gotta go to the CAD. No, so, hold on. I believe it's going to be, you know what, I think it should be in registration. Ah, you can't see it, can you? Alright, darn it. I know it's Lyons Police CAD. Alright, are you able to see it? We're standing there for quite a while. Is it popping up in registration for you now? Alright, can you see it? Alright, well, while you're doing that, I'm gonna go ahead and let you off with a verbal warning. Normally I wouldn't be doing that, but unfortunately, since you gotta do all kinds of registration and everything like that, I'm gonna let you get to it. I see you speeding again. You're getting a citation. No more warnings. All right, turn around so I can take those cuffs off you. Left cuff, right cuff. You can get back in your vehicle. Once I'm back in mine, my lights are off. You are free to pull off. One County 2-1 to dispatch. Go ahead and show me 10-8 from the 10-11. One County 2-1 to dispatch. Go ahead and show me arrived at scene. I guess nobody knows how to merge, huh? Just so you can see what you're writing down. Wow, broke every window in this car, huh? I'm up this side. Are you good? Just switch chats real quick. Alright, you guys got a 1080? Y'all have a 1080? One county 2-1 to dispatch. Go ahead and show me 10-8. You scared him. Is what's going on with this Tundra? Or do you want to go into traffic stop? Let's see. Traffic stop one. Or actually, we'll just wait for him to be done talking. No, no, oh man. No, it's fine. Six to one ain't in here. You have to call it over the radio. Oh, it didn't go through on my end. What? Let's pull up here real quick. Dang it, why'd you guys have him roll down that window? Now I gotta replace my cruiser again. I'm gonna put this gun away real quick. Hey, step away from him. That's why he called for you like 5 minutes ago. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna go to a different chat unless you're done speaking with this individual for the moment. Oh, they didn't run into each other? Oh, he hit you. That's an interesting way to get into your car. You find some cocaine. God dang it. This usually gets their attention. I think he went into game chat through the Discord. Oh no. No, he's back in the chat. He's just not talking. Was it open? Okay. Conspiracy of hit and run at the moment until it's confirmed.
61, you're good to call out the search.
Yeah, we've had that suspect for 20 minutes. So we're not gonna charge him yet through the CAD. We're doing a 24-hour hold on you till we get. Yep. Hey man, you do realize a hit and run will suspend your license, right? Okay. There, 24. I guess if we, we'll go ahead and, we'll let him walk after we get all his information. For this moment, until we get some things confirmed. Oh, we're transporting them? Okay. Yeah, I didn't know if we were gonna let him out and walk from here. No. I'm sure somebody will vandalize it. I'm gonna have to do an illegal U-turn up here.
Come in, officer. We have a situation. I intercepted a tip-off that the station tried to hush up. Something serious is about to go off. Please investigate.
Well, darn.
Copy. Dismissed. Request received.
No. We got Uncle Bubba over at the station if you want to meet him. He's got pretty good snacks for you.
Copy that. Stand there.
He almost ran that fucking stop sign. Yeah, I'm sure we probably have, I'm sure, a time or two. Alrighty, sir, go ahead and watch your head. Alright, like I said, they'll be calling you if we confirm it. Go ahead and turn around and take those cuffs off you. Alright, left cuff, right cuff. You have a pleasant day today. Or Des Bryant, who's black. Oh, Joe's not online. Dang it, I wanted my breakfast burrito. Man, I tell you what, every time I walk into this fucking Yellow Jack, today's specials, oh, it never changes. I'm getting tired of these breakfast burritos because Joe's not here to serve them. Yeah. I don't know what he does it. Oh, maybe he spits in it. No, I'm just kidding. One county 2-1 responding. Show me arrived at scene. He just needed an additional unit to find that Silverado. It's gonna be a tan Silverado. Which kinda sucks, cause I just fucking pulled up to the gas station when he was pulling out to pump some fuel. One County 2-1 to dispatch. Show me doing a 10-11 on that tan Silverado. Can you go ahead and let me know exactly what happened with this guy? The cafe on Route 68. Infer. Currently waiting on one trooper 92 to get over here. Oh, I was about to pull out a gun and shoot you down, buddy. Just kidding. Do I have any weapons in the car? Alrighty. Larry. Expired, not suspended. Oh my God. One County 2-1 to dispatch. Can we get a tow truck to our location, cafe on Route 68? I think he was asking for backup. Okay, he's got his backup. Yep. All right, well. No, it's a 20-second jail time. I'm gonna search the vehicle. Is there anything I'm gonna find? Okay, so. I did not hear dispatch say it was stolen. Oh my God. Yep. Yep, by Alan Green. The guy we had pulled over that he was chasing, supposedly. Well, yeah, I'll let yep, go ahead and create. We'll create a have a bolo created, and then go ahead and type up the arrest report for this fellow. And I will look up how much time he's going to be spending. Damn. Grand Theft Auto is 3 minutes, so. And a felony charge. Looks like you'll be turning in that pistol you got. Well, the pistol still shows up on our end. And that guy was Alan Green, right? Go ahead and create a warrant for what? So I'm gonna go ahead and do a warrant for GTA and providing false info to Elio. Only 3 minutes and 20 seconds, no? County. Oh, I thought that was the red Corvette sitting in there. That's funny. Well, even though you were doing right, supposedly to your story, unfortunately, breaking the law is breaking the law. Come on, AI. I'm in the older version of you. Come on, AI. Alright, this AI is pissing me off. Well, now we'll probably never find that fucking Corvette now that the guy got away with it. What was that? 3 minutes and 20 seconds. Oh, you can switch characters whenever. Obviously not in the middle of a traffic stop, but... yeah, you can switch characters or stay with him. It's up to you. You'll just stay up at that front door right there. Yep. Alright, press your fingerprints. Alrighty, your time's gonna go ahead and start now. Yeah, you're good. Right. Well, even if he's drunk in public. DWP. I have no clue what that's supposed to mean. You gotta stop watching porn on it. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream right there. Yeah.